We sing the glorious conquest before Damascus gate, when Saul the church's spoiler came breathing threats and hate. The ravening wolf rushed forward, full early to the prey, but lo, the shepherd met him and bound him fast to death. O glory most excelling that smote across his heart, O light that pierced and blinded the zealot in his wrath. O voice that spake within him the calm reproving word, O love that sought and held him the bondman of his Lord. O the moderating of things in order strong and sweet, what nobler spoil was ever cast at the victor's feet, what wiser master builder had wrought at thine employ than he till now so furious thy building to destroy. Lord, teach thy church the lesson still in her darkest hour of weakness and of danger, to trust thy hidden power. Thy grace by ways mysterious the wrath of man can bind, and in thy boldest man, thy chosen saint can find.